your voice is like a brown river moving dead leaves from one place to another place. And I could have cried a bucket of tears for the inhumane experiment, for that dip in the river that looks like your back. I'm sorry to say, the red dove bruised its cage wanting to fly away free, to rest upon your shoulder. And I could have cried a bucket of tears for the inhumane experiment, for that dip in the river
seven.